grade. If you make it to 10%, then it'll be a 1% grade increase. And I'll count you down. So most people that do a VO2 max for general population are gonna do what's called a Bruce protocol. If you've ever done a stress test or seen a stress test, it's actually very similar. Sometimes they'll do a bulky, but that's a 3-minute protocol. Ours is a ramp protocol, so it's 1-minute intervals. And that's because we typically have a higher athletic population. And most of them run. So both here at the academy, they kind of have to be somewhat athletic, so you have a different protocol for us. Mainly because the Bruce would probably be too low of a protocol. It would take us longer. So we do a running protocol based off of their rough estimate mile time. We'll do whatever that time is, so you can set a mile per hour, and that's what we'll do. So once you get to that mile per hour, you can only get to so fast where the body's like, yeah, I'm not faster. But the grade can only be 10% without the faster mile. So this first minute is really making sure that our data is working. So the collecting correctly, are we getting proper numbers? They need to be a big cast, but we need to get stuff correctly. 30 seconds. Yeah. 30 seconds. So when we take pictures of this, we still have some accounting with that. I usually just do halfway through.
Is it this one?
So I go by this one. So 10 seconds left. Sorry, this is the running total. This is what's till the next protocol. 5 seconds to start moving. 3, 2, 1, going. This is also for me. Increase his heart rate. Stop it. Let's go, Sam.
Thank you. Yeah. Water?
On the side of the treadmill, the little red thing. So sometimes it's not right.